Shane Cotton admits he actually wasn't a fan of the Chills before, but became one upon hearing them at the concert where the album was recorded, the art inspired by the lyrics of the songs.
Well, I sort of empathise with the lyrics quite quickly in terms of, you know, some of the themes and the concepts and the music, you know, stuff about sort of love and loss and this idea of journey and sort of loneliness, but sort of like fleeting moments of happiness.